is love. Why did I choose that question? Because it was nice to see that in such days, when missiles fall all over the place in Sderot, she can ask about love. We just have a few seconds. Love means that I see others' needs and I sympathize with them as though they were my own, when I want to satisfy others as much as I want to satisfy myself. Can you come to that? Through the light that reforms. And that you can do through the study of Kabbalah.